Hey gang, it's Chris from Ecoustics at CEDIA Expo 2025 here with Bruce from TCL. And Bruce is going to tell us about a new feature within the search function of TCL TVs that's an enhanced version of Google Gemini. So stay tuned.
Hey guys, thanks for stopping by. Let's talk Google TV with Gemini. TCL is very proud to introduce our Ultimate Series TVs with the QM8 and QM9 this year. We just launched the QM9 yesterday. It's going to be the first TV shipping with built-in Gemini. And what Gemini is it's always ready, always helpful, built-in assistant, a new layer of the Google Assistant for you. And some of the things that it adds are like an always-ready ambient mode. So you can have the TV set up so that when you walk in the room and sit down in your favorite seating position, it'll turn the TV on, it can go into an ambient mode to show your pictures, it can show you the news, it can even read the news to you if you're in the other room. So an always-ready assistant is there for you with the built-in proximity sensor on the QM9. Later, we're going to be introducing Gemini on the QM8 as a firmware update. It will do all the stuff I'm going to talk about, but it will not have the hardware of the proximity sensor. Some other great things that make Gemini amazing is it's very, very conversational. So it's just like if Chris and I were talking about what movie we'd want to watch tonight, we'd be like, we want to watch some Star Wars movies. Mm-hmm. And then Chris might say, well, what's the one where Yoda dies? That's the type of conversation you can have with your TV to discover
content. Wait, what? Yoda dies?
Spoiler alert. It's also, if it seems invariably we're sitting around a table trying to find something, you can't remember it. I remember talking to the TV and I said, what's that animated movie where robots take over and the family fights them in a mall? And Jim and I said, I think you might be thinking of Mitchell's versus the Machines. And I just simply said, what are some other movies like that? And it showed me a whole array of great family-friendly movies. It can also help you when your kids get a little older and they know more than you do and you can't help them with their homework. I can say things like, help me teach my kids about volcanoes. They're in the second grade. And talking conversationally about that, it can come up and show second grade appropriate explanations. It actually says, imagine the Earth has a tummy ache, and explains volcanoes like that. Or if you say, help me explain volcanoes to my high school senior, it starts talking about plate tectonics. So finding content has never been easier with Gemini, and learning and getting helpful information has never been easier. And TCL is bringing it to the market for the first time with TCL TVs with Google Gemini and the QM8 and QM9.
All right, we're going to check out what it looks like, and thanks for joining us, Bruce.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Yeah, bye-bye.